Welcome, and the quarter-final is underway. It's getting pretty serious now. On commentary duty, John Champion and Jim Bedley. Anything of note before we get underway, Jim?
Well, John, this could really come down to who finds their rhythm first.
These are the lineups. Set. Here's Kleber. The low ball in, and no danger there from that cross. Robson. Robson, Parar, picked off the ball, Andrezinho, he can move the ball forward here, stopped cynically. Wins the ball, Neymar. Cut out the pass, and the keeper decides to come off his line for the ball. Neymar intercepted. Milano, Diogo, Robson, Neymar, Charles. The pass cut out. Tinga. Rafael Sobis. Charles. Jonathan. Now a run up the flank. Charles. Pulls it back. There's a possibility here for a shot. Oh no, he's put through his own goal.
Oh, that is a shame. Sometimes, unfortunately, it happens, but nobody likes to concede a goal like that.
Rosinho. Oh, atrocious tackle. Free kick given. And indeed, it is a yellow card. No hard feelings between the two players, but there was an air of cynicism about the foul. Internacional have a free kick. Neymar. Diogo. Guinea-Azul. Tinga. Kleber. He was obstructed there. The referee gives the free kick.
Well, it's a bit far out, but you never know. He might just make something of this.
Goes for it, absolute thunderbolt.
Oh, but sometimes when you've got no options, it's the best thing for you because you have to take the shot. But wow, that worked a treat.
Have a go from here. He's carved himself a chance here. Kadar, Diogo, Volati, Rafael Sobis. Didn't make it. Kleber. Good ball out. Very important interception there. And there's the end to the first 45.
Look, it's always embarrassing when you score a long goal, but I think the team need to just put it behind them and get on with it in the second half.
It's a lead, but not a decisive one. 2-0 the score. So, a resumption of hostilities. Their lead still intact for the time being. Internacional against Santos. Looking towards the penalty area now. And he plays the ball in. That'll be a corner. Damião, and still he goes on, breaking through, now the chance, really good piece of goalkeeping.
But he hasn't put a foot wrong today, no matter what way they come at him, absolutely brilliant.
Jumps for the header, oh that was a really good position.
Well, to be honest, I thought it was a good enough effort to go in only for the post to get in the way. I mean, this game can be very tough for me at times. But it's good to see they're not fading away here. That's a couple of quick chances already in this second half, and it's got to help with the belief that there's a way back.
Kadar. Romano. Alexandro. That's a corner kick for Santos. And a ball in, and a skillfully directed header. Tinga. The keeper comes and collects it.
Diogo.
No. Good interception here. Now, will he shoot? Oh, it's in, he's put it through his own net.
And to put the ball in your own net like that really could take the wind out of their sails.
Ball played in.
I
close. Tinga. Ney. And a chance! Great finish.
Well, the keeper and his defence were helpless. That went right down the middle of the goal.
Ball given back. Charles. And he crosses it. The cross cleared away. Good defence there, breaking up the attacking flow. And Rosinho. And he intercepts. Ganso. And there is the final whistle. Even the players can believe it. They've swept through the last eight and have booked their semi-final place.
Before we saw some good attacking play, it was always a tight affair. To be honest, it could have gone the other way.
My sincere thanks go to Jim Beglin for joining us. And that brings us to the end of this afternoon's match.